Hello everyone, and welcome to this update on how to install the maps onto your computer using the Garmin BaseCamp. So I've done this tutorial before, but now it's gone a year and a half and looks like we need to have a little update here. So what you'll need installed is your Garmin Express and your Garmin BaseCamp. And the first thing you do is you click on your Garmin Express. And you can see that I have connected my Zoom 660. So what you need to do is scroll down. And you can see I have a full coverage of Europe and 2014.4, and I press install maps. If you do that, you get all these terms and conditions first time, and this will only install on your device. So this is how you do it just for the device. So, at some point in time, you'll get this finished, and it's taken me a bit of time, but now we have our unit fully updated. Now we can click on Reinstall Maps again, and we can choose Advanced Options, and here you can go into Device, Computer, and Computer Only. So I'm going to go computer only and then install now. Or you could choose device and computer and install now. But that will install the maps on your computer. So now I'll just open up my Garmin BaseCamp. And you can see in maps that I have the 2014.4 already installed. So that was, yeah, and it's because I've reinstalled it, it's starting to read my maps again. So that was a quick tutorial on how to install the maps onto your computer. Install now there. And I hope this helps. Ciao.